So, Omicron is one of the new variant of the COVID virus, coronavirus, which has been detected and first detected in South Africa, all of you know. And one of the characteristic of this virus is that this is very infectious. Infectious means it spreads very fast. So normally the it is seen at the R value, which is the how one person can affect the other person, and the R value of this is very, very high. So one person can affect 3 or 4%, which was actually less in the previous variants like Delta or Alpha, all that. Yeah, so transmission, as I said, this is a very high rates of the transmission. This is very contagious. And that is why we are seeing so many cases in such a less time. But the good thing about it, till the now, it's more than a month, and we have seen that the studies have come up that although it is more transmissible, the symptoms in most of the patients are usually mild, and they are limited to the upper respiratory tract. So upper tract means ki your throat, your bronchus or your trachea, and most of the patient do not develop the lung symptom, which are actually harmful and which can lead to the various low oxygen and the requirement of ICU or ventilator. So which is not seen in the most of the patient. In fact, 80 to 90% infection, they are asymptomatic. But on the other hand, the people who are susceptible, like those people who are elderly or those who have less immunity, immunocompromised situation like chronic kidney disease, chronic liver disease, lung disease, these patient or the transplant patient, these patients, they might still develop the complication and severe consequences. So one should not take lightly of this virus and take all the precautions which are required.